Drinking river water in many parts of the world can make you ill, with diarrhea killing at least 2,000 children every day.
However, we often overlook the growing risk of cancer and other issues from the 2.4 million tons of agrochemicals produced annually that trickle off of fields and into our water supply.
At Caminos de Agua, we have designed a low-cost filter that removes biological and chemical contaminants.
But that's not enough. Besides bacteria and pesticides, here in Central Mexico, our water is also loaded with arsenic and fluoride.
Many communities worldwide have dangerous contaminants like lead, mercury, or radon that require expensive, proprietary filters.
Introducing Aguadapt, the open-source, family-sized water filter that can be modified to meet the needs of water conditions anywhere in the world.
Aguadapt is comprised of a ceramic filter, a universal adapter, and a refillable cartridge, all of which can be installed in a variety of common containers.
The ceramic filter removes biologicals, and the cartridge, full of biochar, removes organics and improves taste.
We don't know what everyone wants, but with Aguadapt's universal threading, NGOs, governments, companies, and individuals can develop and add their own treatment steps, creating custom systems that work best for their end users.
At just over $30, Aguadapt can provide over 100 liters a day for at least 3.5 years.
We believe that a world where everyone has access to clean water is possible.
Let's build that world together.